He had been called to China by God.
He was chosen, and that person ended up being for 45 years.
中国历史上从来没有出现过这么廉洁的支援体制。
They delivered 30, 40, 50% of revenue for China.
而且赫德曼于一次次御前会议中，慈禧宣布把洋人驱逐出境。
在1900年，那个全世界的焦点都在北京。
The thing that he does, which is very important to keep China together,
，外国人吓呆了。各国公使在北京和外部世界完全失去联系的状态，总共是56天嘛。
赫德就跟列强说，
50 years from now, China is going to be such a powerful country, you're going to suffer the consequences.
那要让中国在核世界接触的问题上有一个教训。
6岁的赫德着迷于这个城，在去中国之前，赫德过了一段荒凉的一天，兵荒马乱之际，赫德的一生都在这里了。
他遇到了供逢其盛的时代。
He did certainly love China.